What's up, you guys? Quick video. I haven't made one of these in a while. These assholes, these demons were out here spraying us all weekend long. From Friday, I woke up Saturday and it was just bananas. It was actually pretty skies. The skies were beautiful. And as soon as I got out the house, look at this shit right here. Look at this demonic motherfucker. Damn, with his mouth open, ready to eat something. Get the fuck out of here, you bastard, you motherfucker. So that's what's going on in the New York skies. It's all around. It's all over the place. All over. Yeah, look at this nigga right here. Hello, you stupid motherfucker. Hey, no weapon above and below can prosper, right, bitch? There was another one back there a few blocks away, and I told it to fuck off. And that motherfucker just disappeared. It just vanished in thin air. Oh, by the way, the motherfucker that came on my last video, my recent video, AB, who was saying, oh, I can't take seriously somebody who has their Cash App on a video and they only have 300 subs. Well, fuck you, you piece of shit. How you just got here on my page and you already watching my pockets, pussy? You're probably one of those little fun boys. You're probably a little effeminate little motherfucking fun toy. You probably got nuts. You're juggling multiple nut sacks inside your mouth, you little bitch. You come on my page. I put in work, nigga. I don't be out here scamming people. I'm not polite. I'm not fucking Young Pharaoh. I didn't have to scam my community. I didn't have to pretend I'm nobody that I wasn't. I didn't have to pretend that I'm Sandra Bland. I didn't have to pretend I was opening up a daycare, you stupid piece of shit. Come here, nigga. I'm from Haiti, nigga. I'm from Port-au-Prince. I'm from Cité Soleil, Carrefour, Haiti. Ask somebody. I'm from the South Bronx. I'm from Harlem, nigga. 1989 throughout the 90s. I'm as real as they come. I'm as gangster as they come, nigga. But don't get this soft speaking voice, soft spoken, twisted, nigga. I'll black on you, nigga. You won't even know I hit you, nigga. I'll hit you like a fucking hurricane, bitch. Coming on my page talking some shit. You can't take seriously somebody who has their Cash App, nigga. That's right. I have a relationship with my subscribers. I'm not coming at nobody at no angle. I ask my subscribers to give me a donation. I'm out here teaching. I'm out here doing things that's helping building my community. So yeah, I ask my community to help me. I don't have 100 million subscribers who I'm trying to scam $100 million from, bitch. If I have 300 people and I ask everybody to give me $1 a week, how is that a big deal? How the fuck you just got on my page and the first thing, you didn't go through my health videos, you didn't go through my awareness video, you didn't go through my breathing video that I'm helping my people to do shit that they've never heard of before. But the only thing you could say to me is, oh, you got your Cash App, you a piece of shit. Go suck fucking dick, you asshole, you coward. You don't even have a picture on your page, you can't even show your face, you effeminate little